and welcome to finals week. Ben thinks he looks ugly, and I think I look ugly, so looks like this is how we're vlogging today. Look at that car go by. And there's Ben, but you can't see him.
Good.
Ben, you look fine.
I'm greasy, and I have acne.
Like you couldn't have taken a shower. Get over. Culver's is right there. This is important. Boys.
Ugh. That's sexist.
Ben's. Jesus. We're going to Culver's to get some ice cream. Ben let me freaking nap all day.
I did.
He did it on purpose because I got off work around like 4. It was kind of nice outside. I wanted to go to the park or something. And Ben was all like, let's study. And I was all like, let's not. And then he cuddled me and coaxed me into going to sleep, and I slept for like 4 hours while he studied.
I slept for...
Bitches.
Like an hour and a half, 2 hours. I didn't do that much studying. I studied for like 8 hours, so comparatively, I haven't done anything today.
Is that the word I'm looking for? Conned? I was... trickery.
You were trickery.
What are you going to get? I don't know. I have to look at the menu.
I have no idea. Probably something with custard in it.
I don't like the word custard. I don't like the idea of custard. Because when I think custard...
You don't like the idea.
All I think about when I hear custard is Teletubbies. And then a weird custard machine.
Tubby custard?
And it always broke. And they would be everywhere, every day. And Teletubbies are like 8 feet tall.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
That's scary. Anyways.
Yeah, those things are my nightmares.
Yeah. Excuse my face.
You're pretty.
Yes, you're right. And here we have a wild Benjamin at the library, worrying about his hair, getting ready for finals week. Dun dun dun. The library is actually surprisingly empty for being so on the brink of finals week. Do you feel? Bitch, you went here. You know.
I didn't go here ever.
Ben is in a bad mood. He's grumpy. He's not up to be a star right now. Ain't that right? What, Ben? Ben is looking at my phone at my angle. Can I help you? What do you want from me? I'm very stressed, if you're wondering, because I have 4 finals and I'm stupid a little. I'm pretty stupid. And, yeah. How are you feeling about your finals, Ben? That's how you feel? How many finals do you have? When are they? Give us all of the juicy details.
I've only got 2, but they're hard.
All finals are hard, dear.
Yeah, but it's like, they're both math-based, so.
Oh.
Yeah.
When are they, though?
Wednesday and Friday.
See, I wish my finals were spaced out like that, because I have a final on Monday, tomorrow, a final on Tuesday, final on Wednesday, and a final paper due on Wednesday. So I'm like, I ain't got that kind of time to do all that in 3 days. I would rather it be like spaced out. And I have to work on Wednesday. I'm gonna get on Facebook right now and try to give that away, because I know damn well I'm gonna need that time to finish my essay, because it is, it's 8 pages. Anyways, later. Look at us, 2 kids studying. Peace.
You don't really study.
Bitch.
You pulled up a study guide and then texted people in the class and then looked through Snapchat.
I'm scared. I don't know any of this. I only have like 2 friends in my classes, so I texted them all to be like, I'm so scared, and for them to be like, yo, it's okay, and none of them texted me back. It's only 11:58 p.m. They should not be asleep.
Did you take notes?
We never even took notes in the class.
What do you mean we? It's a personal thing.
No, but there were no lectures.
Oh.
There was like 1 lecture. So most of the time we literally just did like, we would watch documentaries, and then we would take quizzes over the documentaries.
These are really simple, like hyper heteronormativity.
But I googled the first one and I didn't find anything.
Well, you can put it together. What's cumulative mean? And what's message mean?
That's not how it works.
Sure it is.
No, it's not.
I'm a stressor. I'm a big stressor, and here I am really stressed.
Surprise. So I just told Ben that I was ready to go to bed. It's 12:30 a.m. And he goes, we still have 2.5 more hours of study.
The library closes at 3 in the morning. We're going to be here.
I don't want it. I don't want to. Update. I'm sitting over here and Ben's sitting over there because I can't focus over there. So I'm over here because screw boys, am I right? Also, look at this giant cheese curd. I already ate most of it, but it was like 4 times the size, and I thought it might be a chicken nugget for a second. But nope. Ew. It was just a cold cheese curd. Anyways,
if you're wondering how much study I've gotten done, the answer is 2.
Gotten about 2 studying done. What can I say? I'm productive. Here we are at the McAllisters. What'd you just...
I spilled water all over.
Oh my gosh. We got, I got a mango tea and Ben got water because he's healthy. We didn't get straws because straws end up in the ocean and we're saving the ocean. I mean, yes, this is single-use plastic, but like, what can you do? One step at a time, am I right? And we got some pickles and some peppercinis and some banana peppers. Wait, let me get your eyeball. Let me be artsy. Ooh.
So my plan for today, I was planning on getting up at like 7 this morning. It's nearly 3. So I've been really productive. Today I have no finals. I don't work. So today is just like the day when I have to grind. I have to study because tomorrow I have 2 finals and a paper due. So I'm not okay, if you're wondering. I'm like real, real nervous. I don't even know for sure what I'm gonna write my paper over because my paper is, well, it's like, because my paper is over like anything from the whole semester and I have not chosen something, so. Yay. Anyways, anywho, I gotta get up and like, do something. I told myself I would make myself presentable today because I haven't looked presentable in like many a years. So I think I might do that. Maybe. I really need to brush my teeth though. We got some morning breath. Is that what that's called? Morning breath out the wazoo.
Okay, OOTD. Also, this mirror is kind of distorted. It makes me look like way taller than I am. So I'm wearing this skirt from Forever 21. This belt, I'm pretty sure it's from Walmart. It's not my favorite, but the outfit just looked weird without a belt. And then I have this shirt that I think is from Shein or Romwe, but I'm sure you can find it on any website, you know? Any one of the 3 Shein, Romwe, Zaffle. And then I'm wearing these little Ked knockoffs from Target.
I'm about to go to the library to do some studying, so even though I'm wearing this outfit, it's literally just for the walk there because I am packing, well, I'm packing some leggings because it is so, so a million degrees outside. Like, I went outside at 9 a.m. and it was really hot, so now at 3 p.m., 3:30, I'm sure it is, like, just as blazing. So let's go get our study on. Let's go be productive. Oh, it's such a beautiful day. I did not want to be locked up inside. So this is my study setup. Got my laptop. I'm outside. Have this little deck on myself. There were some people here when I got here, but they're gone. I think I might end up having to move because as you can see, the sun is like slowly coming for me and I need to be able to see my computer screen. And also in the sun, it's like really hot. Like it is so warm outside. And it is saving me, actually. You can just feel the happiness in the air. Like, yes, it's finals week, but the past couple days have just been so warm that everyone is, like, creeping out of their seasonal depression. Summer is so close. Things are good. Things are good. But, yeah, this is just my setup. I'm studying law right now. I literally just started, but these are all my notes that I have written, and then I have, like, a ton of also typed notes, like heli notes. But Yeah, I'm just studying for now. I wanted to give you guys an update. It's so nice outside. I'm actually shook.
So this has been the setup for the last, like, literally 9 hours, if you couldn't tell. I moved in.
Update on how much stuff I've got done. I actually am, like, pretty much done studying for my media law final. My media law final, which I don't have to take till midnight tomorrow, so I'm gonna, like, study that more later. Right now I'm getting ready for my French final, which I have to take at noon tomorrow. It's currently 2:27 a.m. I literally have been at the library for, like, 9 hours. What else? Oh, I've written 800 words of my 2,000-word essay, so I'm, like, actually kind of on top of things right now. I'll start freaking out in, like, a couple hours, but for now, I feel okay. I still have to move out tomorrow, so, like, that's gonna be a big break in my, like, time to study, you know?
I have all these books that I need to check out before I leave for my essay. Some of them are in German, so I don't really know how that's gonna work, but
they're, like, about what my essay's about, so maybe I'll, like, Google some translations, or, like, try to find a translated version of the text. I don't know. But, yeah, I am, like, starting to get tired, but I literally have only been awake for 12 hours. I got up at, like, almost 3 p.m., so I have no excuse to be tired, so I need to wake up, drink some water, be hydrated. I do need a shower though. So the library closes in like 30 minutes at 3. So I'm probably gonna go to my dorm, wash up, and then hang out in the lounge and study some more. I'm not gonna sleep tonight, I don't think, just because if I do sleep, like, I'm afraid that I won't wake up at a decent hour and it'll, like, set my studying all off. So I already mentally prepared to pull all-nighter tonight. That's cool. Is it even finals week if you're not in the library late enough to hear this?
Attention, the Brackett Library building will close in 15 minutes. For your safety, please begin to exit the building now.
So annoying. It's gonna go like this for 15 minutes.
Taking the stairs, not because I'm healthy, but because I didn't want to be in the elevator with anyone else.
Hashtag relatable or what? Wait, did I just walk past the first floor? No, I think I'm on the second floor. The stairwells are real creepy in the library, but it's whatever. Just pretend like it isn't happening.
Morning. So I made a mistake. I went to bed last night. I woke up. My eye makeup looks like this because I didn't wash it off.
But yeah, basically, I made a decision to go to bed last night around 4. And I was going to get up at 7. And it's 9:30. So I made a mistake because I now only have 2.5 hours to study for my French final, which I already started studying last night, so I have, like, all my notes and everything, but I, like, didn't drill anything in. So I have to go over vocab and, like, 4 chapters of vocab, and there are, I think, like, 10 tenses on this final. I wish I was exaggerating. There's, like, 10 tenses, and they're, like, all really similar. Help. I got a caramel latte because I haven't had an iced coffee in literally forever, and I deserve it. I'm going to the library. I'm going to the 4th floor, which is the silent floor, because I mean business. I ain't got time to fuck around. I got an hour, pretty much 2 hours, before I can leave, before I have to leave for my final. Okay, T-minus 20 minutes until my French final exam. I actually feel like throwing up. I have terrible test anxiety, and finals week just puts that on, like, a whole new level. It's so bad. It's like, this final is not that big of a deal. Like, it's probably, like, 10 to 20% of my grade, I don't know for sure. But, like, a lot of it, like, it's French, so I have a lot of, like, partial credit and stuff. But it's just very stressful, and then I still have a paper due at midnight and my media law final. I didn't tell you guys this yet, but I have to get an 80% on my media law final or I'm gonna fail the class, and it's going to set me back an entire semester. So studying for this French final has just gotten me, like, more stressed about that. But I'm about to go take my final. I have coffee still. The coffee is giving me the jitters. Honestly, it probably wasn't the best idea. But wish me luck, guys.
Just finished my French final. I literally thought I was gonna throw up, but honestly, it went okay. I think I probably got like a B. I might have got pulled off an A, but probably a B. So I'm about to pack up my room. I'm making a whole separate like move out vlog. So right now I'm gonna pack up my room, and if you guys wanna watch the vlog of my moving, I'll put it in a card up here. It might be up after this video, probably within like a day though. Okay guys, I'm about to go take my media law final. I literally am so nervous, I'm shaking. I feel like I've studied as much as I can. I have to get an 80% or I'm gonna fail the final, and, or I mean fail the class, not the final, but, oh, this doesn't go down to the basement. Anyways, I'm just gonna stay in here and vlog for a second. But both of my friends in the class got A's, and I've been getting better grades than them on the quizzes, so I'm like, fingers crossed, I can get an A as well, and I'm just freaking out. Like, my test anxiety is through the roof right now, but it's almost 8 o'clock, and I have to still write 1,000 words for my essay due at midnight, so I can't put off this test any longer. I have to go and take it, so wish me luck. Okay, so my final was 2 parts, and on the first part I got a 94%, and on the second part I got an 80%, and your girl passed the class with a 78%. Had to get a 74 to pass, and oh my god, I feel like so liberated right now. Like, I still have to write this paper, but like, I can poop that out so easy. I just feel so good, so free, like, blessed. Guys, it's official. I am officially done with freshman year. I turned in my paper, 30 minutes to spare. It's kind of dark right now, you probably can't see me, but it's probably for the best because I look pretty rough after the work I've been doing in the past couple days. But yeah, I turned in my essay. I feel like it was fine. I even like got to give it a run through. And sometimes, you know, you finish essays like last minute, you literally can't even read it. But now I'm gonna sleep for a really, really long time.